Do this when you fail, and you'll never see failure as a negative thing ever again. Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Coach's Corner. My name is Zach Hoskins, and we're going to dive into a framework that you can use when you fail to see failure as a stepping stone to your success, as opposed to something negative. And so the problem here is that whenever we fail, it can be difficult to see it in a positive light. Whether that was an internal failure, an external failure, anything that we fail at, it tends to come with a negative connotation. So it's a big problem. The possibility, and something that I want to challenge you and encourage you to look at, is this mindset shift of when we fail, acknowledging the failure, learning from the failure, and then adjusting moving forward. So acknowledging the failure, sitting with that failure, taking ownership of the failure, asking all of the questions surrounding why did that failure happen? What was it about? How did it happen? All of those different things. So that's all in the acknowledge phase of the possibility. We need to be self-aware. We need to acknowledge why that failure ultimately happened. So what happens next is we learn. So what can we learn from that failure? All of those different things, the answers to those questions will provide learnings as to why that failure happened, and then adjusting, moving forward, how can we minimize that failure from ever happening again, or minimize the impact of whatever failure that was. So we acknowledge the failure, we learn from the failure, and then we adjust from the failure. And the possibilities here are endless as far as being able to see your failures as a stepping stone to success as opposed to something negative. And I think that's the biggest piece here that I want to get across is in this mindset shift, you can see failure as a positive instead of a negative. And so I just wanted to encourage you to look at that in your life. Go out and have an awesome day, and we'll talk soon.